Hi, welcome to Vegas. We're gonna show you everything that we did here in just 5 minutes and why we had to shrink everyone. Let's start at the beginning.
To fit you all comfortably inside, we'll have to shrink you down.
Hey, it's me, comedy giant Tim Meadows. Yeah, it's easy to be a comedy giant when your audience is so tiny. Look at you. Rather than show off a new vision car, BMW brought me here because, one, I'm smart. I have great ideas. The other reason I'm here is because I can use the money, seriously. And three, to introduce the unforgettable name of the new BMW system, the first ever BMW Panoramic iDrive with Operating System X.
Today, it's about unveiling something that is deeply significant for us.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why we made it really big. Of course, it's about the Neue Klasse. Everything with us is about Neue Klasse. We are creating nothing less than the next ultimate driving machine. As you can see, the new BMW iDrive features four key elements that are closely interconnected. First, the revolutionary panoramic vision. The huge pillar-to-pillar head-up display reimagines the iconic BMW driver orientation. Second, the all-new central display. Third, on top of the panoramic vision comes the new 3D head-up display, exclusively for integrated guidance information and with a visualization for highly automated driving. And finally, the newly designed multifunction steering wheel with simple controls and quick response to touch. All of this adds up to a unique hands-on-the-wheel, eyes-on-the-road experience. The BMW Operating System X is the intelligence behind the new BMW iDrive.
Oh.
It's the invisible digital engine that powers the new iDrive's speed, connectivity, and the overall performance.
Mm-hmm.
It's the right information in the right place at any time. That's the power of Operating System X.
Our state-of-the-art map, which is most important for our customers, is always visible in the background and provides a clear orientation. Now, let's move on to the BMW Panoramic Vision Display. This will be the key element for our iDrive generation in all our upcoming Neue Klasse models. It uses the whole width of the windscreen and will be visible for all passengers. But the most important information for the driver, for example, speed or driving status, is shown right at the center. Now, this arrangement allows you to quickly check all the information you need as a driver without any distractions, keeping your hands on the wheel and your eyes on the road.
Our unique panoramic vision is the perfect stage for personalization. You can make it truly your own by selecting your preferred sets of widgets. Introducing large language model for navigation will be our first step towards enabling a truly natural and valuable interaction for our customers. Hey BMW, take me to the best rated beach nearby.
Got it. Getting directions to Sunset Beach.
Let's go on a road outside the city to experience another side of joy.
Activating sport mode.
From the moment the first model of Neue Klasse hits the market, end of this year, every new BMW will come with panoramic iDrive. This will be the user interface in every BMW across all models.
What we got to experience today was a key element of the Neue Klasse. I got to experience the car myself, and then I made a mistake and leaked the video on stage. You got to cut this part out, though.
You want to see a video?
Absolutely.
All right, it's just for you. Check this out.
Oh, wow. Look at this interior. This is amazing. Okay.
Oh, man.
Lance.
That was mind-blowing. You know, it's too bad you guys didn't bring this out today and let the people see it.
No, I have to keep it a secret. For now.
Okay.
I promise you, this special vehicle will be revealed very, very soon.
All right. Oh, wait, am I still on the iDrive? I don't care.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Yeah, let's go to the $5 buffet.
$5 buffet!
That's it from Vegas.